Donuts. Once upon a time, a dog ruled the house. One day, I read his meal, lying on a sunny retreat. Hold that side, the dog, it'd be fun to hang out. He began running on madness for a while. Then I knocked him down, and so he was. So you are ready to be matched together, not him. They looked at his paw and let him go.
Thank you. I will never forget your kindness.
You are lucky, my friend, and I trust you. Now go, but don't miss me again. I will become real on you. A few days later, the lion was running the jungle. Let us have trouble for tomorrow. There's a money to move the lion to the trap. As he did, there's cold ropes. And cold ropes. And the lion started to walk out of the trap and say, I hope the ropes pass. Finally, he freed the lion from the trap. The lion realized that he got a little mouse to be a great lion. Thank you, mouse. I will never trouble with you. Live happily in my forest. You saved the king's life. Now you are the prince of this forest.
Thank you, king. Bye. See you soon.
Oh, pretty boy. Don't you want to play on the upside down my tail? Now start jumping on his back, resigning to his day. After a while, the hunters came back with a big bird to carry the lion. The lion and the mouse saw him and started moving towards him. The lion gave a whoop. The hunters were terrified.